tonight, a cold case solved. Hillsborough County deputies finally have answers in a missing persons case, almost four decades old. They were able to identify a man who was found dead near Adamsville Avenue, north of Big Bend Road. Charles Allen Ray was a Navy veteran who disappeared in 1985. Investigators say he died by suicide. Detectives were able to use DNA from a family member to match Ray's DNA.